Just be a minute, Mr. Van Hall.
Oh, thank you.
You imagine that guy wanting me to split commissions three ways?
My goodness, I made a mistake. First time in 20 years.
That called for the building to collapse, I suppose.
Huh?
I'm sorry.
Thank you, no, spoil my appetite.
Well, what are you doing that for?
I have to add up these figures to see if they're right.
Why?
Why? Because they have to check against these figures.
Do you like this?
Like it?
This work you're doing.
Oh, no, my goodness, no. Land's sakes, what am I saying?
Why do you do it?
Look, they're very strict in this office, Henry.
But I... Tell me, isn't there something else you'd rather be doing than this?
No.
Oh, go along with you. I don't believe a word you're saying.
Go on, tell me, what would you rather be doing than this?
I make up things.
Poetry?
No, just things. Go on, let me see some of them.
That's kind of cute.
It is, isn't it?
I made it up myself. I have a lot of other ideas, just like...
Yeah. So, what do you mean, fooling around with those dull figures? It seems to me, Mr. Poppins. Yes. It seems to me, Mr. Poppins, that this is the kind of work you ought to be doing.
Someday, I'm going to do nothing else. Someday, when my ship comes in.
Would you like to come over to our house and work on your gadgets?
Over to your house? Well, I don't know. Thank you.
Oh, you'd love it. Everybody over at our place does just what he wants to do.
Really? Mm. That must be wonderful. Mm-hmm. But how would I live?
Same way we do.
Same way? Well, who takes care of you?
The same one that takes care of the lilies of the field, Mr. Poppins. Except that we toil a little, spin a little, have a barrel of fun. If you want to, come on over and become a lily, too.
A lily? Me? A lily of the field?
What's that?
Oh, just a little something Mr. Poppins whipped up.
Why, Mr. Poppins.
Hey, Ethel, come here. Take a look at this. Alice. George,
isn't that the
Jones? Did you do that
before? Is it?
Are
you
clever? Where is Miss Jones?
What's going on